His lymphocyte percentage is pretty high. His body was fighting off a viral infection.
Really? Little girl?
What's going on with everybody?
I don't know.
My neighbor.
Do you think an infection could have made him act like that?
I got a camp full of twitchy trauma survivors out there with an apocalypse hanging over their head.
Open the damn door. Dean!
Mark! What are you doing? Mark, it's them! They're infected, not me! Please, Mark! You've known me all your life! Life!
It was like every negative thought he had ever had came spilling out.
One minute, they were my husband and my son. And the next...
Jack, you're alive.
It's not Jack.
What are we dealing with, you know?
Yeah, darkness, it's a virus.
No, I swear, it's not in... No.
It's not an infection. She's showing us all the truth. The light was just a lie.
No, I'm not leaving you, ever!
You can't come home, all right? Not yet. We don't know if he's infected or not.
Oh, I think we're pretty damn sure.
It's incurable, and it's scary as hell. Turns people into monsters.